Volk.
Oh ja.
I'm gonna go to the tunnel.
Yep.
Open it, open it.
Should be close.
Electric Praetorian coming.
Oh my god, we need a shield here to enter, I guess.
What's the rarity on these guys? I see a lot of them.
There's a lot of them.
They should be like split bonus, but I guess it's more. I guess they spawn. Maybe Spitball I have like... I'm not affected by those rarity modifiers, so now we have like the triple amount that we should have. And it feels like it. I'm really happy that I found out how to change like the projectile color. I think it looks really cool on the Mimic Terrace.
Yeah. Okay, I'll try to get an egg.
If you just change the plant to, let's say, exploders or something, like the normal sprout, then if the plant bulk explodes, it should spawn the normal.
Oh.
Like you can already change like the enemy, it spawns this way.
Okay. You know, it could also be interesting having spitballers with fire resistance.
Did you give them fire resistance?
Yeah, like a red spitballer with fire resistance. Like, it doesn't... Not affected by VV, for example.
I mean, I could add it... at some point, I guess.
I also tried... Oh shit, what? Oh my god, what? I think I'm getting electrocuted through the wall or something.
Really? Maybe
yeah,
it was the red
flower? I got electrocuted here. Well,
maybe it was also like Terra projector?
Well, maybe, yeah. But it almost one-shot me.
It's starting to feel like a whole new game with all the enemies.
That's nice. I feel like all the elemental thing, it's been like... GSG didn't capitalize on it too much.
Like, what is funny, it took me like, working time, 2 days to create this, all these enemies, like... GSG could have had like so much content with so little effort.
No. I mean, this is for sure much more interesting than yeah, you can take an egg. This is much more interesting than the, you know, Rockbox variants of MLC. Wow, 2x, 2 swarms.
Oh, we have a Clevenator.
Oh,
coming, it's coming.
What is really cool, there's like this extra element of reward if you freeze it, because you don't have to kill the stationaries. Like, that could actually be really good for Cryopump.
What is it?
It's to the left of him. Get ready for like the maximum amount of stationaries in 1 second.
Shit, I don't see it.
It's there. I'm down. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
They're gonna spawn inside here. Okay, we are lucky they're spawning in.
Yeah. That's fine, I guess. Oh my. The Plantonator is real. Sentinel guns.
There's two electric pets coming.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Wow.
Right on top of us. Not sure if I can close it. Maybe it will kill some of the plants. This would be really interesting if you get like one on the salvage.
And when you say interesting, you mean...
Yeah. I think you need more bulks. Like three. Not enough. One is not enough. Like with three you panic, with one it's fine.
Yeah, who doesn't want to fight 100 Korlok sprouts, right?
Yes.
I'll make something here, I guess. Explosives, fly!
Also, I want to add like wardens that do different effects. For example, like a warden that heals the barks and one that makes them like really fast. That would also be interesting.
Okay.
Impact!
Oh. Big return wave. I already feel I can't really understand what is going on here. We have a ball. Yeah, we have a ball. Or maybe not. Did you get hit by McTerra?
Yeah.
Ah, we're done, no? There's one egg, we'll really take it.
Where's the last one? Talking about slowdown, how would you feel like if a bulk, like the material after the explosion would be sticky goo?
I don't like it. I fucking hate the, what's the name of the biome with the goo on the floor? It's fungus rocks, yeah. Imagine that on all of the maps, nah, fuck it. I mean, maybe it if it was like super rare, but
yeah, it went well.